začal systematicky bít a okopávat. A nakonec jeden z jeho kopů kolenem našel Ajsovu skloněnou hlavu a ten šel k zemi. Procházka tak zvítězil KO v prvním kole.
Se sami 9 vítězství z toho 6 KO, to je fantastická bilance, tak se pojďme podívat, jestli to tak bude. Tvrdý low kick, o kterém jsme mluvili, a nohu Procházky, zápětí dobré koleno, tvrdý low kick.
A už na začátku vidíme, že ten Procházka, ježišmarja.
A nádherný naskočený koleno. High kick, jen tak, tak. Mě hodně bere kyslík. Otočka a po ní šot přebírá. Naskočené koleno a v zápětí tvrdá na bradu Procházkovi a tady teď přichází jeho dobrá kombinace. Ještě koleno a ještě high kick.
Tak on taky něco inkasoval. Dva kluky, jak jsou vyčerpaný. A přední Procházky.
Tak. Procházka skvěle ustála, okamžitě vrací. A před ní ještě jedna. A tvrdá výměna, ve které inkasují oba. Ale trošku více Scholz. Jenže vrací okamžitě a ještě jednou. Po bradě. A naskočené koleno. Další dva údery na zemi a je konec. Tak nakonec přeci jenom tím naskočeným kolenem Procházka končí tuhle řežbu, která vstoupí do dějin českého MMA.
Určitě, určitě. Já musím říct, že jsem...
Stejně tak, jako to viděli diváci v hale a... Takže si bude číst. Poprvé Procházka. Procházka opět startuje pro Bohuckém a poprvé oba borci v klinči. Procházka jej. RNC, ještě Procházka tu situaci prodloužil a teď protnul svého soupeře a gluk. A souboj dvou mlátiček. Pusit se o takedown. A Procházka to rozjíždí tvrdě, teď Pen zkusil nastoupit do takedownu, ale naskočené koleno ze zadní a tvrdé údery. Zatím má tu obranu poměrně slušnou, ale v tuhle chvíli odklepal. A Procházka je po nějakých 38 vteřinách šampionem GC po druhé, tedy zvládá svoji první obhajobu. A myslím si, že to rozhodující bylo opět učiněno tím naskočeným kolenem, které už se stává takovým trademarkem. Šíleli doslova do písmene a my pojďme na první kolo. Je to tady, naskočené koleno, ale Košiš to zvládá.
A tady prokázal další věc, že tu bradu nemá skleněnou.
Fantastický zvedák. A A naopak Sošič je teď pod velkým tlakem a Procházka zkouší zápas ukončit. A to se také děje.
この2人の戦いは楽しみですね。
そうですね。ただ大沢さん、はい、イリー・プロハースかな、1回戦石井聡相手に圧倒的なこのハイキックです。
足使いながら多彩ですよね。
はい、
うわー、今来ましたね。
それでもタックルに行くのがワジム・ネムコフ。プロハースかを決めていこうというところ。あ、まだ首を持っています。まだ捉えている。さあどうだ、これはまだ大丈夫。
はい、はい、押さえて
る。再び足をかけて絞っていく。
ちょっと体ずらせば。
ああ外れた、外れた。リアリと笑いましたよ。体打撃で来るところをテイクダウン。100キロ級で優勝という実績ありますが、そのネムコフに対して下から三角締めでしょうか。前回も腕を伸ばしきるかどうだ。どうだ、重視どうだ。抜けた、抜けた。ショットマンを仕留める力を持っているというイリー・プロハースカ。そのプロハースカに今度はバウンド。
一番いい部分っていうのはどういうところ。
やっぱり組の
バウンド強い。うわ、いや組だけじゃないです。イリー・プロハースカの長い足を越えて。
そうですね、多彩なんで。
これですよね、今のプロハースカの鼻から仕掛けありますが、そのタックル潰してバウンド。だからタックル組みに行く。それを嫌がる。どうするか。
あ、ネムコフちょっと疲れてきた。足が
足をかけてテイクダウンはまだ続けていない。いや、この攻防は大事だ。この攻防は大事。どうするか。
すごい消耗戦。
さあ、そして重視だ、重視だ、重視で伸ばしていくと。回転は抜けてないですね。
はい、
あ、どうだ、伸びるか、伸びるか。ああ、振り付け身長を誇るこのイリー・プロハースカ、長い手足を駆使。ああ、この状況ひっくり返した。どうだ。いや、ただネムコフも大沢さん、どうだ、どうだ、立ち上がりには。最後はスタンドまとめて、打撃をまとめていこうというイリー・プロハースカ。これは切られる。ちょっと姿がネムコフまっすぐ下がる。ああ、しかし時間がない。右のバウンド、バウンドが1ラウンド、ここで終了です。
Knees to the head of a down opponent. Get it on! Play about coming back into the ring after about could not at Bellator Dynamite back in September.
More and more confident with his striking.
Weight classes in Bellator. Mo trying to find the range. He has to jump forward into these shots a little bit now.
He's not really lowering.
There's a huge right, and it's over. Procházka lurched forward and paid a monstrous price. And Mo Lawal, who began his career in Japan, returns as king.
King Mo had been doing it this entire tournament, leading with big shots.
川尻さん、見事なタイミングでしたよね。
そうですね、若干試合感覚的に若干不安もあって
。あっ、パンチでまずは台を取って、ここで取り上げた。ですから、
石井聡が敗れて、藤田がついて敗れて、
こちらプロレスラーというのは頭一歩完全に上上がってます。で、購入した人のみんな名前覚えるし、
覚えましたね。
覚えですね。
あ、ですから石井聡が敗れて、藤田がついて
敗れて、
カウボーイ First Round
známe i s dynamickým stylem a je to...
Já v ní věřím normálně na první dobrou. Oh!
Čistý brady. Brady.
A je, ukázalo teda, že bradu má...
Opět, zadní ruka, čistá brada.
To se... Je Procházkovi teda padají ruce, musím říct.
Teď měl Cowboy štěstí teda.
Oh! Ale tam ten high kick, teď jsou tady domáčí fanoušci, aby se nenechal Jirka zbláznit.
Pět, tvrdá kombinace.
Parádní rvačka, parádní rvačka.
Na hodně na dálku.
A Jirka by se neměl nechat svazovat. Přímky, využívat
tvrdá brada, Kaube je tvrdý bojovník.
Jo, oba dva.
Viděl Jirky Procházky. A Kaube je už na automat.
Jeno.
Tvrdý zvrat. Tvrdá dobrěna, jako nezápasu.
Je to hotový.
Jiří, Denisa, Procházka!
Jiří, Denisa, splnil.
Jiří's like, yeah, let's go. Here we go. This is one of the fights I've been looking to forward the most. Didn't do much punishing, in my opinion, Frank. And now it's time for Procházka to really pick up the pace here.
Oh, wow. Lazy. I like those lazy kicks. You don't know where they're coming from. Shin across the head. But here's Alderson saying, you're not doing that again. We're going to the ground.
After fists. There we go. There's some shots being landed there. Now we got the elbows that Frank Trigg was mentioning.
I mean, oh. Good job by Yuri to keep getting out of there.
Fantastic job by Procházka. No, there was the jumping knee attempt there that I was mentioned. Nice left hook landed by Albertson now.
Uh-oh,
20 seconds ago, he drops him. Procházka drops him. Uppercut. 15 seconds to go in the opening round. Picking up the pace is Procházka. Bobbing and weaving his head is Albertson. Taking the shots. Hair flying everywhere.
It's over.
And says that is enough. Right before the final bell, Procházka, after surviving the ground and pound on the ground, emerges victorious to defeat Carl Albertson with seconds to go in the opening round.
Guy operates on a different frequency. He's amped all the time.
He doesn't have any slow speed. No.
See, the boy just ended up in a phone booth for a moment there. Good kicks there. Nice combination, but Procházka was able to get out of the way.
Stuck.
Oh, this is some swelling up Procházka. Oh! Capoloza. Boom, gets hit there. A knee there by Capoloza.
Go rush. You walk into it.
Oh, Procházka's taking a shot.
Rush, I told you.
Look at the violence here. Look at the violence here by Procházka. Another knee up the middle. Getting out of the way. Bobby and Weedy uses for Ricky Johnson again.
Bruno made the biggest mistake again against Jury. You can't attack him when you have him hurt. He will ruin you.
It's over, Frank. I didn't even have a chance to say that this round is a 10-minute round. Will he be able to survive for 10 minutes? And no, and there you have it there, ladies and gentlemen. The violence. The absolute violence that Jiří Procházka brings to the ring is unbelievable.
And that's the biggest thing. If you study your opponents at all, when you study Jiří, you got to realize when he's hurt, he's way more dangerous.
After the fight, the little process between both of these guys.
He has a lot of warm up and get moving.
Yeah.
There we go.
Action picking up here between these heavyweights and a jumping knee there by Procházka. Oh, a nice shot landed there by Procházka.
Yep.
Another one. Now he's going in for that finish. A nice spinning kick there. Now he's on the ground as JQ, and does Procházka follow him? Still fighting back, showing his resolve. Procházka, a beautiful right hand.
Wow.
Drops him. Cuban grabbing the leg and a knee, lands there. Look for a soccer kick there. Oh, there he goes. He's covering up, but Procházka's going to keep putting the pressure on. Oh, another right, left, right. Landed it's again. It's in. It's over. The referee has had enough. No more damage required. Jiří Procházka once again pulls out a spectacular victory here in the Rising Ring. Halsey takes the center of the ring. Procházka in a counterfighting style, looking for that jumping knee, Frank. Angelo, takedown attempt there, and he's just about got it. Halsey's trying to drive him forward. Takes the back, just like that, and one hook is in. Right, now he's got that knee, oh, he's cranking it. Yeah. He's cranking it, you can
it's
see.
Under chin.
It's under the chin.
He'll block out.
No, he's breathing.
Oh, no, he's breathing. He's breath in there.
Yeah. Working his head through, trying to get under the armpit.
Oh, yeah, like I said, he's out.
Brandon adjusting, he's got his head out. Unbelievable. Now he's on top, he's gonna try and make Brandon pay. Looking, there's a left there. Don't be surprised if the soccer kicks come, Frank. There's a jumping knee, he's been wanting that since the beginning of the fight.
That was a weird little position. He's coming heavy now. He's going to come hot
temp again. Careful with the kicks. There's the jumping knee. He's timing it, Frank, on the takedown attempt.
Yeah, knock him down.
Knee there in Procházka. Trying to push the corner again through the ropes. Oh, he fell right down to the mat, Frank. Oh, he hurt his back. Did he fall through his own there?
Yeah, it did actually. Now we're looking at it. It looked like he fell through on his own. No, he's got to worry about a striker right now. Every time he's caught in there, a little bit harder of a double.
Halsey chasing him. Chasing him. Look at the ropes again. No. Oh, Procházka's mocking him, Frank.
It's making him look bad as he's doing it.
Oh, his finger poke to the eye. Halsey, the beautiful overhand right into the takedown. The takedown takes on the ref with him. No, he's gonna ride him here, Frank.
Oh, he left his head up.
Left his head right up
what
there.
What the heck was he doing? He needs to get back on top. He needs to make sure. Oh, he fell out. He needs to make sure he's back on top.
He's throwing those bombs right now. Just chasing his opponent down the mat underneath the armpit. Dangerous stuff here.
Give it up.
This could be
up.
It. It's over. It is all over.
Brandon just quit. I mean, that's all that happened in that one. He just gave up on that one. He had a bunch of bird positions.
Like individual.
They still
actually,
you,
I might antagonize him to hit you.
Yeah, I thought you would.
Here we go. The King Mo victory. Just over 5 minutes in. I'm staying in the pocket though, Frank. Going to the right there. He's chasing a little bit. Good job by Procházka using that footwork. Now he's coming in with the jumping knee.
You try a big attempt, the guy blocks and he stops.
Bending like that. There's a flying knee coming down the pipe.
His feet have to be stationary with his shoes.
Oh, he's landing that right hook twice.
Stay in his face.
Oh, nice uppercut to Procházka, loading it up again. Oh, front kick right to the face. Oh, nice punch there by Procházka. See that left hook that landed on King Mo's right ear. Oh, legs wobbly there. Just barely get a takedown in. King Mo covering up. King Mo's covering up. Procházka's going in there for the finish. Damos, it's over. Yeah. We have a new light heavyweight champion here at Rising. King Mo just simply was fatigued. Procházka noticed it, picked up the pace, and ended the fight.
Jiří's going to try and keep it on his feet just to prove a point with his hands.
unless he can get on top with a quick ground and pound.
He's an experienced striker like Maldonado, but
nice combination there by Procházka. Backing up Maldonado. Maldonado covering up.
Careful.
Oh, there's a nice right hand there. He's dropping a nice body shot there by Procházka into the corner. Oh, and a nice right landed there. And he drops. And it's over. It is another first round finish at Ryzen 19. My goodness, what an evening of finishes. Main event, Jiří Procházka. It wasn't a title fight. But my goodness, did he prove why he is one of the best in the sport at 205 pounds. Pistachio delicious as well. All right, here we go.
Real addiction. That was a sneaky punch.
Whoa! All the way on the outside. Might take it.
Push back.
There is the beautiful job there, catching the kick here. Now Procházka's got his back. Excellent job by CB Dalloway. It's going to take an effect, Frank. I mean, you look at the cut.
Oh, that's it.
Procházka, it did not take long. One, two punches. Game over. Tofik Muzayev, both guys are cleared to compete.
Wow, it was that left hand came in. He missed it. He didn't really hit him hard with that uppercut, but that left hand came and hit him right on the chin. Stiffened out, put him up. He needed a couple stitches on that one.